figuring out the winning formula for a three-peat. This Ladies Island Middle School student has won the Sea Island Regional Science Fair Middle School competition for the third year in a row.
I worked really hard for it, so I'm glad I kept my streak all 3 years. I think that's pretty cool.
Hallie presented her project to a group of judges last week at the competition held at May River High School.
My project, it was called Eco-Friendly Thermal Insulators. So basically, I tested different types of insulation, common chemical-based types versus eco-friendly ones, and it actually showed the eco-friendly ones that I tested, mycelium and corkboard, performed better than the standard ones.
Hallie used last year's winning project to inspire her work this year.
Last year, I actually worked with mycelium too, but I tested different properties. So I realized that it was such a versatile material. I wondered what other properties it had. So I was researching and realized it was a good thermal insulator. So that's kind of how it came around.
The eighth grade science whiz loves conducting her own experiments.
I've just always been interested in mainly animals, and I love plants. Like, I love to garden. And so I'm not particularly interested in like insulation or engineering, but I love to like get hands-on and like just figure out how things work. And so I think it's really interesting.
Hallie now plans to submit her winning project virtually into the National Broadcom Masters Competition. At Ladies Island Middle School, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.